And here we go in this no disqualification match. Nothing is off limits here.
This is the perfect setting for a superstar to fight without any regard for the rule book, and more importantly, any regard for their opponent. Oh, followed by a huge club. The Lion beginning his feast.
That's it. Calling it by knockout.
Here is your winner, V.
Elimination tag match set to begin. How is this different from...
Hooked up. Here we go.
Oof. Bang. With a punch.
Got the leg. Right to the kidneys from behind. Pulls the trigger.
Knee strike. Corey, what's your best shot at winning in a no disqualification match?
You lean into the stipulation and leave no stone unturned. Use everything at your disposal to get the win. Otherwise...
I don't think this is going to end well. All the way up.
Quick strike to the lower body. For the back suplex. No.
Oh,
God.
Look at him totally vibing with the WWE Universe right now.
Needed a midsection. And a kick to the back.
Of counter. And that failed to hit the mark.
Going right after the neck.
Neck breaker.
Big flying forearm.
Delivers the leg drop.
That still need to be delivered.
Setting up for something here.
Oh, driven face first into the apron.
And he slides him back to the mat.
Hooked up. Oh, shin breaker.
The official has to call it.
Here are your winners.
And there you have it. The last superstar standing.
Elimination matches are absolutely a cruel mistress, but they certainly...
This match is going to come down to who has the better endurance. Who can capitalize on the small opportunities, because there probably won't be many.
I agree, Corey. It's going to be evident in a hurry who's been working on their cardio to build up their stamina.
As the saying goes, fatigue makes cowards of us all.
Oh, there are no cowards in the WWE, Michael, but you make your point. If you don't have enough gas in the tank, you're definitely not going to win an Iron Man match.
Corey, what is the process in preparing for something like this?
Well, I saw the competitors earlier today. They were stretching this afternoon, honing on their breathing and core strength.
You have to adjust your training to do a little more cardiovascular work.
Here it comes. Looking for a dark slam.
Thunderous.
It. Zeus just ended it.
Two-handed chokeslam.
Does that put Zeus out on top?
Them off with a headbutt out of nowhere.
Thrown back in under the ropes.
Yokozuna sidesteps.
Knee lift.
Yokozuna turning up the intimidation factor. Maybe that will shut him up.
And he heads out of the ring. No count outs, no worries. Out of the ring, what's his plan here? Perhaps thinking about what to do next here.
Textbook scoop slam.
What a stiff headbutt. This match grinded him down a little.
Okay, he is not going to let him make a mockery of things.
Just a beat down. Down for DDT.
Letting his opponent know respect is earned, and he's still a dollar short.
Right in the face.
My God.
Oh, hold on. Is he thinking of a submission here? Abdominal stretch. It's locked in.
This is a great way to wear down your opponent.
He is in deep trouble. Could be down a fall if he can't hang on.
I don't see.
He better think of a quick count.
Oh, wait a minute. There it is.
That's a counter with style.
To the back of the neck.
And again.
Enough.
Clubbing blows. Oh, what a punch.
That's how you stop your opponent.
Oh, my goodness. What an impactful STO. Just a continuous rush on Yokozuna here.
Zeus is proving hard to deal with.
Holy meet the barricade. Ooh, that hurt. Oh, right to the back. Uh-oh. Yokozuna only gets that look when he's about to attack or eat. And this might not have a pleasant ending. Oh, my goodness.
What the leg? Look at this. He just tossed the leg.
Oh, that got turned around on Yokozuna.
That's it. And there's the winner in this Iron Man match for the ages.
Here is your winner, the Human Wrecking Machine, Zeus.
That was one of the most outstanding.
Multiple teams facing off in this tornado tag match.
It depends on the superstar's mindset. Some just want to get through. Others want to inflict as much damage as possible, and some just go with the flow. Know which mindset you have before the match and stick to it.
Crushing knee strike.
Shot after shot, they're slamming their face down. What a shot.
Springboard.
He returns to the ring.
Jaw-shattering boot.
Hayes in full control.
Mazzini has been eliminated. Outside the ring now. He has no need to rush. Tough position to be caught in here. Lights out, face first.
Hitting the edge of the ring like that can do some lasting damage to the body.
Off the barricade.
Oh, and he slammed his face right into the barricade.
Face first off the knee.
A lot of potential for curveballs and surprises here in this no disqualification.
A combat has been eliminated.
The springboard attack fails to land.
Whipped over and snap suplex.
What a shot.
KO. A combat has been eliminated.
Emphatic statement from the Viper.
He has all the JD.
Viper in full control.
Big forearm.
Oh!
Look at this.
DDT!
Kneeling.
What an overhand chop.
Put into the corner now.
Reversal!
Can he take advantage?
He's stuck now.
Standing Spanish Fly, are you kidding me?
Incredible.
Orton playing mind games with the enemy.
Across the top rope, what a hot shot.
Moves outside, what's the plan here?
Gotta find a way to get out of this.
Down across the knee, that won't just separate
Breaker. Oh man, he is fired up now.
Double knee back.
Oh man.
That's press and the piston-like right hands.
Oh man.
pincers back on Orton. Compromised position here.
And a strong impact.
Now he's been put on the defensive.
Randy Orton just daring his opponent to take their best shot.
Sent straight into the barricade.
He is truly feeling it right now. As well he should.
Just a debilitating neck breaker.
Overhand chop. Brought back into the ring from the floor now.
Oh, a knee strike.
JD looking to hype himself up here.
Big impact off the neck breaker. Well delivered suplex.
Hoist it up
into the snap suplex.
And he gets sent back into the ring. Oh, colliding with the barricade. He's outside the ring now.
Hope he's got a plan.
Just carrying the opposition anywhere they want.
That was quite the impact on the apron. You might be in shock now, but you'll be feeling lasting pain for a few weeks to come.
Whip back into the ring. Orton not intimidated, not even close.
If anything, he's the one doing the intimidating right now, Michael.
Michael! Oh, I had that well scouted.
With precision. Oh, you can tell he's feeling it.
And he throws the opposition back into the ring. Ireland's
knockout victory. This one is over.
Here is your winner, J.D. McDonagh.
And we are looking at the last superstar standing. Eight superstars, one fall to a finish. I imagine the action is going to be fast.
The official has to call it.
Here is your winner, SCP.
That's your winner, folks. As if this match wasn't compelling enough, when you throw in the no disqualification.
It's incredibly difficult to watch.
And it seems like you have to be at least a little sadistic to be victorious in an ODQ match.
Oh, come on, Cole. It's not about being sadistic. It's about being smart. There's no safety net in a no disqualification.
AJ Styles has been eliminated.
Grace for impact. Here it comes. The Beast Incarnate with it.
To the back.
Oh man, a little extra luster behind that kick.
Crushing the knee there.
The Big Boss Man regaining his composure, standing tall right now.
He's taking some good hits.
What's he hoping to find down there?
It's just right for him.
Saw that one coming.
Go behind.
Suplex City, population U.
Oh, look at this. A release belly to belly.
He was definitely not thinking about finesse with that one. He was only thinking about dominance. Oh, man, meeting the barricade.
Toss back into the ring.
Coming next, taking their time.
Oh, pop to the gut, put the wind right out of you.
Go behind.
German suplex release.
Boss Man's looking powerless to every attack.
Yeah, Boss Man's on the wrong side of every exchange.
Heads out, and he has all the time he wants.
Lariat.
Good lord.
That was nasty.
Oh, just scrubbing the face on the canvas. And an elbow drop, too?
Into the barricade.
Boom!
Oh, he slammed his face right into the barricade.
Boom!
They're lined up. And the pitch.
They're looking for here.
And we know when he has a chair in hand, things get messy in a hurry.
And they just busted out of that path of maneuver.
Big Boss Man in charge and moving.
Boss Man serving up his form of justice.
Boom! We are witnessing a malicious string of attacks right now.
So many dangerous attacks, one after the other, making it difficult to regain any composure.
Driven into the barricade.
Ooh, that hurt.
Oh, he slammed his face right into the barricade. We're undoubtedly nearing the end.
I don't want to say he's done, but I can hear the fat lady warming up.
Right now, Brock needs to find the form that has made him a dominant force.
Lesnar wards him off.
Now. Oh, my goodness.
Pull him out. Hammer fists. Striking at will. The ref might want to stop this one. Lesnar unleashed.
Beautiful suplex.
Tosses it back in now.